with the best competitor of this edition in men's bodybuilding and in women's bikini fitness. Here they are on stage. I think they deserve to introduce, let me introduce in numerical order 103, Hannah Svorsova, Ukraine. 142, Kristi Neng, Switzerland. 167, Daria Matieva, Russia. 196, Maya Leonenko, Russia. 221, Xenia Romanova, Russia. 251, Oksana Brigidir, Ukraine. 301, Ada Kirieva, Russia. And 319, Natalia Lubowski, Russia. Thank you, ladies. Mr. Filborn.
Ladies, quarter turn to the right.
Switzerland, Matieva, Russia, Leonenko, Russia, Romanova, Russia, Brigidir, Ukraine, Kirieva, Russia, and Lukovsky, Russia. one Swiss competitor, two Ukrainian competitors, and five Russian competitors. We want the overall competition. Eight competitors in bikini, three countries represented, Swiss, Ukraine, and Russia. And the overall title goes to Oksana Brigidir, Ukraine! Oksana Brigidir, another of the leaders of the elite ranking, will receive right now the overall medal and the overall trophy from the hands of President Sandoka and Mr. Pavel Filemoron, the chairman of the IBV Judges Committee. Oksana Brigidir, one of the two Ukrainian athletes in this overall, is the overall winner in Arnold Classic 2017. Congratulations! Congratulations to Oksana Brigidir, and I would like to mention position second and third if they want to apply for the pro status. The second place in the overall went to Natalia Lubovsky from Russia, and the third place in the overall went to Xenia Romanova from Russia as well. They three called apply for the status of professional athlete. Now the president of the Ukrainian Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, Mr. Igor Deliev, joining his competitor, Oksana Brigidir. Congratulations, Ukraine.